but I know things only heal with time.